Howdy, my retro crew. I hope you guys are doing fantastic today. And I got an awesome video for you guys today. A lot of people have been asking me, how do I get my guy up into Streamlabs? How do I take my AR emoji into the stream world with me? Well, if you guys want to find out how I take my AR emoji, this guy right here, into the stream world, you guys are going to want to stick around for this video. Hope you guys are doing awesome and amazing. Miss chit-chatting with you guys. Pop some comments down below so I can chit-chat with you. And you guys, let me know how your day's going. Alright guys, without further ado, I'm going to show you how we take my little AR emoji dude right here into the streaming world. Let's check it out. You guys, here we are. We are getting started with the AR emoji, the Streamlabs OBS. This is an awesome way to be able to stream using your AR emoji. Unfortunately, I cannot capture the footage from my phone and my camera and screen recorder at the same time, so here we are. We're using the Windows app. Just click phone and you'll be able to cast it to your phone. Come over here, and when you guys are done, you'll be able to select the screen that says desktop, and it's going to connect to your phone. You just gotta wait for a minute to connect, guys. This is an easy, simple way. Although it does not connect audio, but we have a microphone port on there, so you guys can see right there. Such a mess on my phone, but those are my apps. You guys can see through the Windows, my phone, where my apps actually are. So, in case you're wondering, well, how do I use AR emoji in Streamlabs OBS? Well, I'm about to show you. Let's get this position. That way we can have it correctly in there. That way you guys can see how it actually works, how the green screen functions inside of Streamlabs OBS. Unfortunately, though, you will have that white box all the way around there. So if you guys are wondering to get that off, you really can. All right. We are in the AR emoji app inside of a Samsung phone. Any type of Samsung phone newer will have these. iOS 10.0 and above. Now we're in 11, but you guys select your menu, you go to your camera, you can see my ugly mug, you come over here, you're going to come over to, let's see, the scenes menu. Okay, this is where you're going to change your color of your background. Now I'm full on AR emoji, you're going to come over here and you're going to change the color to green. So we're going to select the color green, that way you guys can actually use him and cast him into Streamlabs OBS. This is a cool part, and this was so cool. I call this digital green screening. Very simple, very awesome. If you know how to stream through Streamlabs OBS and do green screen, this will be very simple and very easy for you to do. All right, so now that we got AR emoji out of the way, move him. Now we're gonna go into here. We're gonna go to new scene. You can name it whatever you like. Okay, you don't have to name it new scene. You can name it green screen, AR emoji, whatever you like. I'm just going to throw a quick name up there. We're going to get it in there. Press done. That way we can go ahead and get started. Okay, so now that we're done with this part, you want to throw them over here into your scenes. Okay, now come over here. Go to window capture. That way you guys have the actual window that you know you're going to work out of. Okay, then you go to add scene. Okay, you want to add a new one. So you want to select the button right there that says add new scene. Come over here. Yep. And then we're going to go to add scene. Name it whatever you like. I always like to name them different things because I'm very particular about how I work. I like to be as organized as possible. Does it always work out? No, but this time it will. Okay, so here we go. Let's get our scene selected. As you guys can see, you need to go to the drop down menu. Oh, we lost our menu, guys. We are coming back up. Okay, there is our AR emoji flopping around, just chilling. He's waiting for us to throw him in there. Now we have the phone select menu already selected by one of the drop down menus. From here, super simple, super fast, super easy. Okay, we're gonna delete this scene though and start all over just so we can get a fresh view. Because it did not capture it. It's got to be careful because sometimes it won't capture it. You can go to video capture or window. It just depends on how picky Streamlabs wants to be. So you can also select video capture. go to add scene. Like I said, you can name it what you like, or you can name it whatever you want. Okay, now if you're not recording with AR emoji, it'll go back to the other menu. So this is where we just have to go back in, go full on AR emoji, and select it. And you can do all this from the screen. You don't have to have your phone open or anything. So because your phone is cached to the computer, you guys can actually access every function from your phone via the Windows app. You don't have to download it. It automatically comes with Windows 10. Pretty sweet. Pretty awesome. All right. So that's how you do with video capture. We are going to go back over here and go into the Windows capture. Just be aware that sometimes if it doesn't work out, just start all over again. Like I said, Streamlabs is very particular, very picky about how they work and how they operate. Sometimes it'll work and sometimes it won't. You just got to play with it a bit. Okay, come over here. Select your phone. Pick it up right away. Awesome. All right, so from here, you're going to press done. That way it's already picked up your AR emoji. Okay, so you can place your AR emoji wherever you like on the screen. You can make it bigger and order bigger or smaller, whatever you so choose. You can make them a giant on the screen. You can make videos with them. You can do whatever you like, honestly, because it's pretty cool. There's your select menu. Okay, go back to that. Okay, that unfortunately, like I said, that white box will be there. Okay, so you want to right click on it. You want to come over to filters. You want to come over here to the plus menu. The plus menu will take you to where your filters are going to be. Okay, so we're just going to hit that plus menu. And you're going to come over here and find your menu. These are all your filters. You're going to come down and go to chroma key. Okay, right there on chroma key. The chroma key, all it does is literally it pulls the green out. I want to let you guys know in advance, you don't want to wear anything with any type of green shade. Blue will work, but green will not. Because if you're green screening, you can't wear anything with green or else the green will pull out. So what you want to do is go to the top, move that over a bit. Now, if you're not recording, did you see what happened where it pulled off my AR emoji? That's okay. All we have to do is go back right here, go to the menu, go to scene, and then select our green screen again. Not that difficult. It's very simple, very easy way to be able to cast your AR emoji with Streamlabs OBS. They make it so simple, so easy. Okay, so here we are again. You noticed that all I literally did was go back to the green screen and poof, your AR emoji is on the screen. You guys look at the top right there. You guys can actually see on the top right there. You guys move it right there, it goes too far, it makes them black. That's why you want to make sure you adjust it the right way. See, you can move it back, it goes green. And the perfect amount, I would say more towards the middle is where you want to be at, only because you're going to get your optimal green screen. All right, so from here, you can place him on the screen. He can be wherever he wants. I mean, you can pretty much do whatever you want. You can play with them. You can add a background. Just for the sake of this video, I'm going to show you how to add a background. We're going to select one of these backgrounds that I already have. Okay, we're going to go to add. Oh, you got to make sure though, when you're placing backgrounds, you got to put one on top of another. So your AR emoji will have to be prominent. Boom. How awesome is that? You guys, it looks super cool. He's in a box, ready to go. We're streaming with that. But thank you guys so much for joining. I'm super excited. You guys, make sure you be awesome. Make sure you be you. Be the most greatest version of you that you can be. You guys, make sure you stay positive, be awesome, be wonderful. And this is the most exciting time that we live in, guys. You guys have an amazing day. Make this 2021 the most amazing year yet. You guys have an incredibly awesome day.